And take advantage of what was a pretty good pitch today, which might change throughout the course of 5 days. So it was important to start well. I thought the way me and Moen played, without blowing my own trumpet, was really, really good today. And it's something that, you know, going forward will give us both a lot of confidence, and hopefully will give the rest of the guys around us confidence as well. I thought everyone that went out there looked pretty comfortable until the dismissals and against the spinners. And you know, that should be a really good thing for us moving forward.
Yes, sir.
I just tried to work on my defence, make sure that was as solid as it could be. But more than anything, not change my approach or the way I went out to bat. Just be better at it and practice really hard in Mumbai and the first couple of days leading up to this game. Since we got here, really worked with the rest of the guys, the coaches, facing our spinners, and you know, do the hard yards leading into it. So I felt confident to go out and play my natural game. And you know, it was really pleasing to see all that hard work come good today.
The first session of day one of a test match, there's always something for the wicket, and whether you bat first or bowl first, you need to make the first session count, send the right message across. So those couple of drop catches, unfortunately, didn't allow us to make those early dents into their batting lineup, and they've been actually losing their openers or the top order pretty quickly in the couple of test matches they've played. So I think set us back a bit. Yeah, I mean, the game changes really very quickly, and a couple of wickets, obviously they are four down at the moment, and a couple of wickets losing quickly, we could make early inroads and wrap them probably before a session and a half. So you never know in cricket, it's just day one, and we would have still been in a good position had we taken probably six wickets and conceded a 25-30 lesser runs.